Perfect Bob, and you're watching WNS News. New details have emerged on the attempted abduction of Hanako Arasaka at the Arasaka-sponsored Dashi Parade. Early accounts first reported that the assailant struck as the parade was in full swing. They overwhelmed and seized control of the Arasaka Heiress's parade platform. Fortunately, Arasaka security forces, under the personal direction of Yorinobu Arasaka, quickly tracked down the abductors and secured Hanako-sama. Yorinobu-sama has since issued a public statement condemning the perpetrators' deplorable actions and promising swift retribution.
To those who raise a hand against the Arasaka family, I promise you, we will rip the hand off and pull.
Why this obsession with Swedenfuck? Hoping once you find him, he'll spill the meaning of life? Here, I'll save you the trouble. Life makes no sense.
With you in my head, agreed. Now, how about some quiet time? Can't think. We'll talk later.
Yeah? What's up in the big world?
Upstairs. Thank you.
You want a new friend?
Upstairs. So, when can we expect the new Cary Uradine album to drop? Like what? So, when can we expect the new Cary Uradine album to drop? Like what? Later.
spot.
This isn't a bar?
It is. But it's our bar.
Get up! Let's take a walk.
Hey, leave him alone, cabrones. V!
Hey,
God,
back
these
off!
These assholes had to behave in my bar.
Here. Why, you deaf? You looking to get me? Because that's what's about to happen.
Really? Ain't deaf or blind, and all I see is two gonks trying to rob a stumbling suit. You heard what Pepe...
June, fuck off! Or I implant my blade in your ribs!
Really? Wonder what Mama Wells would say. What she'd do when she sees you two gonks fucking up her joint. My bet's she'd whip out her shotgun, blast your heads off.
Aye, come on, Pedro. Not worth it. Don't work out.
Yo, fuck you! Carajo! Fucking punk!
What just happened?
Landed in a little trouble. Cleaned up now.
God damn, sorry. I think I've had a little too much.
Fuck, what a night. Why? Why'd you help me?
Because you look like you got some eds on you.
I see. Nothing for free. Not in this goddamn city. Not in this goddamn life. Here, all I got. The rest... Bartender got the rest.
Circling him like sharks on the scent of fresh corpo blood. Could have ended badly if you hadn't stepped in, we.
Yeah, well, not all heroes wear capes.
How about we drink to you, then? On the house.
Won't say no to a free drink.
To good fortune and prosperity.
Long day?
Could say that again. I'm on a double. Little break.
Working overtime to make an extra buck?
Nah, just don't want to go home. 10 years married, you know? 10 years and suddenly I'm not good enough. No, she has to go get some side action. Anyhow, since you brought up money, you wouldn't be looking for a gig, would you be? Pay solid.
Run me through it.
It's about my wife, right? Name's Cynthia. She's cheating. Damn sure of it. Only question is, who will? Could let it eat away at me. Or I could get someone like you. Ain't no more than an evening's work.
Sure she's cheating on you?
Let's start with the fact that she always stays late after work. I know she's lying. Called her office one night, she wasn't even there. Size that? Well, we got a kid together, right? Doesn't even look like me. Different hair, different... Used to be easy to check these things, but with today's tech...
Gonna have to keep tabs on your wife. Follow her around town. Where'd she be now?
She works nearby. I'll give you the address. Knowing her, she'll be on a smoke break. Smokes like a goddamn tire fire.
Like at this city.
Wait. Well, today, she was wearing a pink jacket. And, she had a blue purse, I think.
Colorful.
Always like dressing up. Get a woman some...
Why you want to know who she's with? What's the point?
What's the point? What kind of gunk question is that?
Simple one. Answer it.
I want to look him in the eyes. Ask him how it feels fucking some other guy's wife. Breaking up a happy marriage.
Okay, fine. I'm in.
You're my hero, V. Means a lot to me.
Pepe was used to listening to his customers' complaints, but now it was he who needed to get something off his chest. It was the same old story, an unfaithful wife in a city where everything was uncertain.
You about done? I'm trying to focus.
What's up? He's stupid.
Shit's going down.
It was her, the lady in pink, breaker of hearts, framed by a halo of cigarette smoke. I followed her.
Dreaming of the day, the narrator put a fucking plug in it.
Decided to step on her foot. Don't know why. Guess they don't call me a gumshoe for nothing.
Doesn't even make sense.
The woman looked around. Something weighed on her. Maybe it was my gaze.
Keep this up, I'm a fucking puke. Narrate that.
The woman passes a bum, gives him a wide berth, doesn't want her clothes dirty. Her conscience is already dirty enough.
Oh, seriously, why did I ever do to you?
Watch your own self!
Risk of...
That depends. If you...
The dame disappeared into the guts of a building ready to collapse. The air hung heavy with smog and betrayal.
Ugh. Maybe it's a good thing I'm dying.
you doing here?
Fuck, Cynthia. Told you to make sure nobody followed you.
Doesn't matter. Seen enough.
But... huh? What the hell is going on?
They say lies have short legs. But liars, oh, their gams go all the way up.
Oh, where's this scop coming from? Job's done. Followed your wife. Went into some rundown pad. Man was waiting for her inside.
I knew it. What else?
Dunno. Honestly, don't care either. Did my job, now your turn. Waiting on that scratch.
You know, I thought I'd be more than just one of your regular clients, but I guess I was wrong. See you around, V.
Silence fell like a wet blanket over the city, muffling its cries. Time to rest, I thought. Time to drink.
See? That's more like it. Finally made... making some sense.
LAPD! Don't move!
Coming from upstairs.
Thank you.
Why this obsession with Sweden, fuck? Hoping once you find him, he'll spill the meaning of life? Here, I'll save you the trouble. Life makes no sense.
With you in my head, agreed. Now, how about some quiet time? I can't think.
You stopped thinking long before I got here. But sure, blame it all on the guy in your head.
Wait, shh. I need to look around. Pirate router.
Think this is our sweet. Beats doing.
Only one way to find out. Sig's a match with what Nancy was tracking. And goes further, out to the Badlands. Like a server proxy.
Don't tell me that's where we're heading.
Why shouldn't we?
Because this is all one big waste of time. The fuck do you care about a Borg fucking Swede? He rubs out sayings like a randy teenager and the whole world's guzzling it up. The three branches of government is a lobotomy on the people's autonomy. I mean, what the fuck?
Well, don't like it, don't listen.
Oh yeah, real mature. Not like I can cover my ears and go la 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 whenever you open your trap. Happy fucking trails.
Signal leads here and disappears again.
Sounds like the Sweet Court really values his privacy.
Oh, thought you were done talking?
I was. But it's not like I got anyone else to talk to. I'd go through your memories, but I don't want to puke all over your hippocampus. Well, hack away or whatever it is you're gonna do. Please, something happened. Ha! I've got a feeling someone's met.
We'll see. Come on.
I don't know you.
Congrats, I guess.
You are great. Get all that shit I sent to you. Eddie's will hit your pocket soon. And should I mention there'll be a bonus? Enjoy!
Mm-hmm.
Need some fire. Your customer's strictly nomad. Get anyone else?
Who else needs to fill up? There's not too many, and it's easy.
Sure cleaned up quick after Kang Tao's surprise visit.
Huh? Quick? That was just another day out here in the Badlands.
Feeling tired?
Had a whole band of wraiths right in here once, running from the Aldecaldos. Had me be their meat shield for a hot second. Since then, I've been ready for anything and everything. Not a mind reader.
Piss off, slacker! Another fucking weasel.
Thank you.
Christ, finally.
Look, get far enough from the smell, even Night City can be beautiful.
Come on, where is it? Maybe up there.
Let me guess. Another... And? Signal leads to another place?
Yep.
Hey, maybe this is all part of Swedenborg's message. Life is movement. Fuck the destination. It's how you get there that counts.
Sounds like straight up bullshit to me.
Finally, something we agree on. So where's this next lead get us? A yoga class? A Tibetan monastery?
No, to an amusement park.
Oh, the plot thickens.
Trail cuts off here.
So what? Asshole hiding here someplace?
Maybe. Or maybe we get to another terminal. Have to see.
Funny area, this. Kind of complements our guy's
Gary?
Style, doesn't it?
Wow. This theme park, another parody of capitalism run amok?
Cheap entertainment for brain-dead gonks.
Me this
That's
time.
How.
Disappointed.
Fuck. Sorry. Don't really get how that show of yours works.
Simple. Imagine the Johnny's along for the ride.
Mm-hmm. Knowing him, you don't got no ticket either.
Whatever. In any case, I'm at the wheel. And rather keep it that way.
I got it. You'll work too. I mean, cool.
Something particular up, Gary?
A job of a kind that seems ideal for you. Corner of Gray and Malagra. Early morning. We'll talk.
Cool.
Capital is the blood of the global system of oppression. Money is a tool used by the colonial oppressors of our minds. Class division is the breeding ground of anarchy.
Wait, what the hell is this?
What it looks like. Swedenborg Riviera. Ha! Come one, come all for the profit of Night City. Ha! Oh, that's too good. A wind-up philosopher in a box. Hand me a couple of Eddies. See what he cranks out next.
You shall meet an attractive lobbyist when you least expect a violent outbreak of class warfare. Success is the delusion of the soul.
How's this even possible?
Not a fucking clue. But Jesus, V. How beautiful is this? Half the net's getting tweaked on wisdom from a puppet in a glass case. Hairs are being split. Spit is flying over... Oh, man.
Your luck shall turn around when the means of production will flow on an endless stream of endorphins.
You scrolling this? Well, we need to save these for posterity's sake.
The means of production should belong to the collective unconscious.
Seriously? What, you think you're gonna find a jack-in-a-box who wants to become a real boy?
Capital is the blood of the global system of oppression. Success is the delusion of the soul. The means of production should belong to the collective unconscious. capital is the blood of the global system of oppression. Success is the dilution of the soul. The means of production should belong to the collective unconscious. Capital is the blood of the global system of oppression. Success is the dilution of the soul.
Look, someone hooked Swedenborg up to the net.
What are you waiting for? Let's see what secrets are flowing in those cables. And then hooked it up to the net through a system of routers that masks the signal origin. Pure fucking genius. Can we find whoever did this? I need to shake their hand.
Unlikely, for two reasons. First, they didn't leave a trace. Second, you're dead, Johnny.
Oh, right. When I get in a good mood, I forget that. Hey, V, don't turn it off, huh?
Don't worry, Johnny. I'm not gonna take away Night City's philosopher of the people.
Huh. Well then, to Swedenborg Riviera. Long
the means of production should belong to the collective unconscious.
Pacifica, the sunny side of Night City.
Capital is the blood of the global system of oppression.
Ah, V. Let me guess. You called to tell me you're done bashing your head against the wall?
Well, not exactly. We found something.
We? Someone with you?
No, I meant the royal we. So, about Swedenborg. It's all a big hoax.
Say what now?
It's an automated fortune teller. Strings words into deep-sounding mumbo-jumbo. Someone jacked it into the net. Probably laughing from his chair.
Shit, V! This story's even better than I thought. I'll take it from here. Oh, your Eddies on their way now. Thanks. Bye.
Thank you.
Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported around Eden Beach Mega Ride. Stanislaus Sabisco likely at the scene. Perp is a known captain among scavengers with multiple smuggling priors. City officials have a reward on offer for neutralizing Sabisco and his group.
Sentenced him?
Yep. 116 years. Plus some brain damage.
Four slides.
How many chums he wiped in that church? Like 14? Got more body bags than that?
Didn't know the Voodoo Boys were arms dealers.
I no belong to Voodoo Boys. Not anymore. I once think that too.
Need some new iron.
You choose.
Fuck this! Thank you. I won't! I kill you!
Thank you.
Bet you anything you're gonna scream like a little girl. You seeing this?
Fuck! Ah!
Fuck yeah! Holy fuck. Thank you.
Thank you.